Hey guys, and welcome back to Xcom 2! We are carrying on from where we were last night. I have had a bit of a small kip, so we are here to do things fresh and wonderfully. Over here, we've got the power converter. This is what we need to get our base up and running again. And we are all the way over here, well hidden, concealed, I believe, is the term. We are going to start making our way over, and one of the tips I've heard here is only go from hardcover to hardcover. So this sounds like a plan for me. There appears to be something on the go here. There's some canisters and stuff around the back. Let's just go over there.
Good to go.
Yeah, you're good to go. Let's get on over and do the things that we're here to do. Okay, I have no idea what class or anything anyone is. In fact, I don't even know how we're going to approach stuff. I think this one's going to go from here.
Already there.
Yeah. Should have saved some turns at the end of this. You know, like we've got two. Where are they? They're on here. We've got two turns. I can't actually see this. These arrows. It's two movements, two actions. We should probably save one for overwatching. Let's try this guy back here. I don't know if he's the best one for overwatching or not. I ain't got a clue. There we go. Overwatch on the concealed. Fire on the enemy. Now, this could go very badly. He could be the one that, like, springs our cover for us, and that would be terrible. This is not where we want to be. That one, maybe. Is this a better cover? Maybe here. Let's try this. Move my last guy furthest forwards. That's generally not a good thing. The aliens are having some activity. Okay. Over there is stuff. I think this is all good. So we're using the same guy as last time. Does going up there is just going to like bring me out into the open, isn't it? Let's try going all the way down here. We should still be hidden here, right? We'll move this guy as far forward as we can. See what's going on. Like, these guys can't see us.
The advent officers seem more capable than the grunts.
This guy.
Not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control. Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Alright, I think we can do this. Before breaking concealment with an offensive action, consider putting squad mates into overwatch. So we need to arrange an overwatch system all the way around these guys. And like, where can we go? It's blatantly for heavy cover. Not really the ideal place to be for overwatches, so we'll go over here. I don't know if this guy's going to even be close enough. Overwatch, brilliant. Why not? This guy could do with getting up here somewhere, but he doesn't really have the moves. He could do with being a lot closer, couldn't he? A lot closer. Let's pop him here for now. We might have to wait around. We've got a few people in place, but no one's really in an ideal position. Yeah, no, not at all. Okay, we're going to move this one up to the front.
Confirmed.
We're just going to overwatch here.
Eyes on the prize.
So the plan is definitely to get these guys into much better positions here. Or if not these guys, my guys.
Getting a little too warm over here!
Getting a little too warm over there, eh? Okay, so this guy, blatantly on overwatch, right? Look how close he is. He is there. Now, I hear this guy wants to move. It's only half covered. Now, is that spotted? Is that not? That's fire hazards. Like, he shouldn't be spotted there, right? Let's try it. We can move him forwards and then can... that was his full movement, wasn't it? And then he's going to get spotted next round. Oh, I've just made a bit of a mistake, I think. Oh, well, here we go. We know the problems that have happened, so maybe if we have to redo this, I don't know, next episode or something. We know what we're doing here. There's a fire there. I don't want to be on fire. These are all half covers. I don't know, maybe we do want to be on cover.
Moving out.
More do on fire. Do we shoot? Who did we have set up? This is the question. This guy's on overwatch. This guy's out in the middle of nowhere. I think we're going to shoot. Oh, this is going to go badly wrong, but oh well. Missed. Oh, she had a shotgun.
I'll get him next time.
So was that concealment broken? That was. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We'll brute force this. We will brute force this. Hopefully this guy's going to take out his own cover. What? What was that? 4 damage. That's good. Alien actor. This guy's dead. Well, we were going to lose someone, right? Marked. What does that do? Does that give this guy a bone? Ow, ooh, wow. Yeah, just kind of duck and cover. It's the best way here. Blatantly the best way. What happened to our other guy? They were back here somewhere. Ah. Was that in the face? That was not in the face. This guy looks like he's ready to do some damage. Okay, who have we got? Like, this guy. He's got an assault rifle. An assault rifle to me. If I jump him up there, no, that's all threatened stuff. Let's move him over here.
That's affirmative.
Yeah, damn straight that's affirmative.
We've got eyes on the objective.
Yeah, the objective and not
okay.
What we're trying to have eyes on, though.
You should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Alright. We can do that. Ah, there's another guy. Hopefully we can take everyone out before he knows what's going on. Nope. Are they aware? Yeah, they're aware. Okay, this could go very badly very soon. Right, so this guy, does he get a chance to shoot? Not you. You? No. This guy, 44%. No, no. No, we're going to leave you there for now. Leave you there. We're going to get this guy brought up, or girl, or whoever it is. I'm not sure where we're going to go from, though. Wherever I go, I want to be able to take a shot from, or something like that. Maybe like here, and then we'll overwatch. I mean, this is only partial cover.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
We'll see what happens. We're going to overwatch you. Yes.
Overwatch.
Not you. This guy here. Right, I would like to get you into better cover, but at the same time also able to take that guy out. I mean, if I came up here, could I shoot him? Let's have a look around this side. I've got full cover here. It says he's exposed. Ah, to these guys. Okay, yeah. Alright. Well, let's see who we can fire at. 58, that's a pretty terrible hit chance. 38 is also a pretty terrible hit chance. We're gonna have to get him somewhere better. Perhaps back here. No, that's only half cover. It's time to make one of those dodgy calls, I think. The dodgy call is going to be going here and maybe taking him out as soon as I can. Hopefully. Now fire the weapon at him. 65%. I've got my pistol in his face. Well, my rifle in his face. Alright, let's just do it. Well, I'm glad that went better than it could have. I still feel like I'm exposed to him. I didn't quite plan that through right, did we? Not him. 44. What about you? 27. Maybe we're just going to overwatch you? Let's see who else we've got. There should be one more back here. Melee. Rangers can trigger into melee tick. Okay.
In the right situation, it can prove highly effective.
This guy, right? Just gonna go kill him.
No need to
I clicked the wrong button. Did you see that? It was over that way. Well, you are going to have to try for this one. No. Yes. No. Someone's going to die today. Oh, thankfully, I don't think it's going to be the guy, like my guy here. This one's going to die. There's no way that one's not going to die. Like right there. No. I want you over here. You said I could just click on top of him and do a melee attack, but no. Hi. How are you doing there? Yeah, just mark me. Don't do anything serious. No, serious things don't need to go on, right? That's alright. That's passable damage. I'm expecting to get a bit more of a beating than this, to be fair. Right, not you. You. Let's get you up here. I mean, what have you been doing? Really, honestly. There is a bad spot because of that guy. Here then?
Solid copy.
Solid copy. What? Yeah. Right, this guy. Is it worth moving him or are we just going to take a shot from here? 58. Or 35. I think we might move. No, let's go for the 58. Fire the weapon. Do it! Go on! Oh, it was a miss. Alright, we're going to use our ranger to hop over and possibly take him out. I think that's who... this guy is, right? Let's spin it around. Now, it said, why can't I do that? There we go. Red marker, go.
On my way.
No, well, I tried it. I tried it. Yeah! First bit of damage. Love it. Serious damage. Look, it sped it all the way over here. That's a bit rubbish.
Pacified. What do we got here?
We've got a repeater. The weapon upgrade, when installed, adds a small chance that a successful shot will instantly kill the target. Wow. I will take that.
I'm sure the docs will want to see this.
Yeah. Okay, so this guy, not feeling great. If we run the other side of this tree and shoot at him, do you think that that's a thing?
I'm on the move.
Yeah. Yeah, you best be on the move. All right, fire that weapon. 44% is not a great chance. Yeah, I knew there was troubles. Do we have anyone left this turn? No, we don't have anyone left this turn. Yeah, you run. Oh, ow. Oh, that was not the best thing that's happened to me. What is the best
Commander,
thing that's happened to me?
I don't know. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
All right, we've got a couple of rounds, number two. Leave me be. Right, so we're going to move this... Oh, he can't. He can't. He's just a little bit too short. Let's go over here, then.
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Oh, I just moved him out of full cover into pretty weak cover, haven't I? And a 48% chance of hit is probably not worth it. We're just going to fire a load of lead at him, though. Hopefully at some point he'll go down.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
I don't know if there's anything I can do to help this situation. Like, is there anyone who can like give me some sort of aim buffs or something like that? Not sure. Are we going to overwatch this one or just shoot at them? We can't shoot at them, so we're going to overwatch.
Covering now.
This guy can come to full cover. I think full cover is a great move. And hopefully we can kill him with this one. Come on, you can do it. 4 damage. It's a good start. It's a good start.
Will you?
Ooh, I found the scroll button. I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to spin. So if we, I mean, I get a shot after this, but is that worth it? Can we come this side? Let's try this.
That's affirmative.
Best be affirmative. All right, now we want to fire at him. 60%. It's all right. I'm not going to sniff at it. Ah, get in. I'm surprised at how well that's gone so far. I was expecting many death. So who's next? Alien activity. Are there still actually some out of here? So who is the guy who can... Oh, no. What is this business?
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever.
What?
Even greater psionic potential.
I could do without that, actually. Thank you.
I'm on the move.
Yeah, let's go. Who is it who can do the power converter? This is the thing I need to know. All right, let's... Oh, not do that. Let's... What is this? This is a reload? Well, yeah, we're going to reload then. If that's the situation I'm in, we are going to do so. Now, is this the girl that can do this? She can. Can she get up and be safe? This is the question. Probably not. She says she's... him there. That's a bit awkward. I'm going to say a bit awkward. That's very awkward. Okay, we're going to move here. We're going to fire our weapon at... Oh, are you kidding me? Is it worth just keeping this on Overwatch, then? Maybe. This, like, 26% is not great. I mean, do I have a grenade? I mean, how could this go wrong, really? It can go wrong by not having a far enough reach. That is poor. Okay, well, we're going to wait for you. You really need to get somewhere you can, like, do some good stuff for. I think this is it. Fully exposed when we get there, though. Fully exposed. Like, here, give me a chance of doing some stuff. Let's try that.
Designated coordinates.
I'm a little bit guided about how much life I don't have. Could really... Oh, 38%. That's terrible. That's also terrible. That's just as bad. Let's throw a frag grenade. I'm feeling the frag grenade if we can get it out. That's gonna have to do. Explosives are always good, right? Oh, look how much damage it didn't do. What? Maybe we should have blown up the front of the truck. Let's try blowing up the front of the truck. Hey there. We're gonna take your cover away from you. Hopefully without blowing up the power converter, because that would be hilarious, right? Hey, he's burning. Love it. Whoa! Hey! Wait there! Don't be shooting at my guys like that. Oh, he's just put himself in the worst position. The worst position.
Incoming fire!
Alright, so where's he going to put himself then? Directly in my line of fire would be great. Oh, I wish they would stop blowing up my cover.
I'm under fire!
Terrible stuff. Terrible stuff. Right, okay. So who gets to go now? The explosive charge kind of worked. I am kind of stuck behind half cover now, unfortunately.
The converter is near collapse. It's about to blow.
Well, go on then. Someone, do something. Oh, this timer mechanism is terrible. I can get there, but they're safe.
Understood. Moving out.
Hack it. How do we hack it? This one? Okay, go.
Might be something interesting here.
Alright, okay, we've got a tech score, power converter 80. Like, we've got a 5% chance of disarm the detonator, that'd be. What, if we could get there? That'd be great. We have successfully unlocked it. Love it. Right, press that key.
We're in. Secure.
Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
Okay, so what are we doing here? What can we shoot at? Let's have a look through. He is there, but it's not really great. We can throw another frag grenade, though. I think that sounds like a great plan. Let's see if we can't get the other guy as well. No, that's the furthest we're going to go. That's fine, though, hopefully. As long as we didn't, like, ignore that it's going to hit our friends. Yeah, that's great. Explosives, booms. She's done her thing today, hasn't she? This man. Alright, where are we going to send you? You really need to take care of this guy over here, don't you? Oh, he's got a 66 to hit there. He's got a 47 on him. Let's try the 66. Right, who else gets good shots? This is the question. Who else was going to get a good shot? That's him. What's this? What is that? I can fire a weapon at him. Or I can shoot that. What is that? Let's do it. Yeah, well, that looked like fun. Yeah, let's do that from now on, shall we? Now he can actually just kind of fire his weapon down this way, hopefully. Please. Yes! Did you hear that little begging tone there? It's like, come on, my guys are so weak. My guys are so weak. We've got to be able to do these things. This is the last guy, is it? Oh, he's going to kill one of my guys as the last thing, isn't he? He's going to be, like, super, super useless. Well, I suppose it's useful for his team. I've got to stop hitting that escape key when I want to go back. Something that I do a lot, it turns out. Okay, if I was to come up here... Now, all this is pretty well-spotted stuff. If I move here... Can we move here without drawing an overwatch? I hope so. I hope so. Yeah, no, this is good. Oh! Oh, high tension stuff. So this guy really wants to fire it down here. If we can, please. Missed. That's unfortunate. That is a most unfortunate set of circumstances to find myself in. We are, aren't we? Can you get down here and be safe? You can't be safe down here, though. He has worn out his overwatch, so let's try it. Let's get down there.
Target position now.
See, these two are the ones we want up front, because they're the ones like with all their health still. 29%. Are you kidding me? Gonna overwatch this one. We're not gonna run on a 29%. That's rubbish. Okay, what have we got here? We got full cover here. And we're gonna overwatch it again. Hopefully. Ooh, no, we're gonna reload. Ooh. This guy runs out of ammo quick. We're going to have to try and find some way of extending those magazines. I really, like, that would be ideal here. This is a full-blown run, but I think it's what I'm going to take. Puts him in the action somewhere to really, like, throw another grenade or something. I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen here. That's good. That's good. Yeah, you fire at my people with full health. See if I care. Wow. All right, next thing to go down. Can we just fire at him again? 32, not great, but let's just throw lead at it. We're going to take the American approach to a problem.
Shock field, connect.
If I see a problem, I'm going to throw some lead at it. What can we do with this person? Like, if she can get over here.
Good copy, moving on target.
And then we should be able to just fire it around the side. I mean, 44 is pretty terrible. Ah, it was good enough, though. It was good enough.
Target eliminated.
Woo! And this is on the relatively easy difficulty.
Mission accomplished.
Wow! So we made an excellent rating. Okay, let's keep rolling. Whew. So successful shot, 53%. That's not bad. Average percent damage per attack, 2.8. We got some nice stuff here. Obviously, everything is a new record because, you know, this is our first attempt at this. Well, he looks proper chuffed with himself. It's good. They should feel good for themselves.
A few of our people earned well-deserved promotions, Commander. I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you too.
I guess so. These guys, wow, gravely wounded. They did take quite a beating. Let's have a look at all these promotions.
Demolitions experts. The Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Yeah, I'll take that. Beautiful. So we've got a grenade launcher. Yeah, I'm loving that. Right, what else have we got? We can do this guy, Turner. Right, she's been going around. We got ourselves a sniper.
Sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range.
They're also love the snipers.
Pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
With enemy unknown within whichever one you want, if you had a good couple of snipers at squad site in particular, you could run the game. It was amazing. I loved it. Looking forward to getting out there and running around with them. Who's this guy? Oh, you look good.
Some of our most advanced equipment. Specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
He's a cute little fella, isn't he? We'll take one of those. Aid protocol. Command your gremlin to move to a friendly target. It grants you a bonus to defense until the start of the next player turn. Boom. I like that. I like that a lot. So he's the guy that could hack. Okay, it's really hard to figure out which ones can hack and which ones can't. So let's roll on. We got an advent power converter. Yeah.
Useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander, I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
My brain implant? Oh, geez, what's that thing? It glows green. That's dangerous.
Why are you all just standing around?
Plasma weaponry is not a good thing.
Perfect.
Oh, it's the power converter.
Come on, let's get it inside.
Yeah, come on, let's do this. Woman knows her job, help her out. Yeah. Well, we're gonna get some power going. What are we gonna do with all the power? All the power! I don't know, what are we going to do with all the power? We're going to have a lot of fun, that's
Commander,
what's going to happen.
The ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Oh wow, really? He's had a reduced will, so that means like people can like mentally attack him. So what, we've got to try and get these guys up to full health before we leave? Is this how it goes? It's alright, we can do that. Leave the battle arena, is kind of what I'm saying here.
Okay. Reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from your old engine.
Thank you.
Should fix that stabilization problem you had.
Oh, not me. Okay.
Come on, Rover. It'll work.
Ba-ba-boom, yeah.
Commander. Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think.
What? Different programming structures?
At your service.
already.
I'm probably expecting to see my father.
It would have been nice. Where is Dr. Shin?
I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet.
No, what? I've been frozen for 20 years.
Gone.
Dad
gave everything he had to get us this far.
Yeah.
This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself.
I would have loved to have seen him, actually. I made quite a bond with him over the years.
You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started.
The best bit.
Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do.
Are you pitching at me as well?
It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
I like the drones. They're amazing. All right, yeah, no, medikits.
But I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all.
Yes, no, we want
to get started with medikits.
We need some medkits.
Sooner rather than later. I'm on it, Commander.
Do as many as you can. I need it back in research. Oh, look, stuff. Research.
We should meet him in the lab.
We've got power, engineering, science, alloys, and helium. Very short. So the standard stuff. Intel's pretty new. Supplies and income. So, oh, they're supplies. Okay, these are supply bucks. All right, whatever. Always wondered what the little S was. Entire last playthrough was like, what? What are these?
My own research based upon this simple design.
That's a scar in the back of his head, isn't it?
Excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull.
Do I have one of those now?
My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex.
So it's like Wi-Fi.
The primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will.
Observe. In my head.
Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you're processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain.
Why is he surprised? I'm a commander.
It would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
So I'm going to call it here. They put that chip in my head so that the last playthrough of XCOM was actually a simulation. XCOM 1 was all just a simulation, or Enemy Within, or whatever. It was just a simulation. Calling it here. Examine an Advent Officer Corps. Well, we should have some Advent Officers.
The Advent Officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
Okay. Well, do we do that? Let's continue on. We can do modular research, hybrid materials, or Advent Officer Autopsy. Now, this is the one that's going to do the game up. But I'd like to get modular weapons on the go, please.
I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
And with that,
looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, guys. I will see you next time, where we're going to go see what Hell Number 2 wants on the bridge. I've got a feeling it's going to be like, we're going to go do something now, and then maybe some battles or something. I don't know, who knows. But anyway, I'll see you then when we're going to do that.